NORAD Track Santa is the kind of project that Google likes because it helps Google reach millions of people and does so in an educational way. I got interested in tracking Santa because I thought it was a way for teaching children about geography. But in general, Google's very interested in projects that reach an audience and educate them and help them, you know, use the computers in new and innovative ways. And this is a great example of that. In recent years, my participation in the NORAD Santa Tracker has been to supervise and give advice based on prior experience. In general, the programmers have gotten involved because of their own personal passion, and each time they've gone above and beyond the call of duty to get something done, usually that's much larger than we had thought of when we started. For several years now, Santa Tracker, as it starts early on Christmas Eve in Pacific time, all the way through Christmas morning Pacific, I've had to stay up and watch the machines and make sure that things don't go wrong, because each year something interesting happens, and each year we have to survive it. Am I on Santa's naughty list or a nice list? I'm pretty sure that Santa's happy with us. We've been able to tell children where he is and when he's coming, and this has usually gotten them to bed on time. If you want to know where Santa's going this year, use NORAD Santa Tracker to keep up. If you do so and use Google Earth to do it, you can stay up much later than Mommy usually lets you stay up.